Alright, all the online videos say to, it's the easiest to put in if you put the rack part in first and then off to the next part. Now, looks like I have to separate those zip ties and find myself a pair of scissors or pliers. What do we got here? Hold on. Good. Looks like there's Allen wrenches and looks like the infamous 10 millimeter and 12, no, 19 here. 19, 17, and the infamous 10. And then, okay, pliers.